What's up, peak freaks? I wanted to post the previous video that I actually recorded. It was so awesome, but for some reason I didn't save it, so I'm making another one here. I want to talk to you about certain replacements of your ingredients when you cook, when you make food at home, just to kind of lower down the calories. Not only that, replace carbs with protein, replace sugar with zero sugar. Those are the little tricks that as you learn about fitness and nutrition, when you improve your life and overall, you want to make yourself feel better. And so you don't go back into, you know, losing weight and then gaining the weight back. You want to kind of have the idea what you can do. So today I want to teach you how you can replace flour with a personalized protein powder. But there are facts in it, and I want to bring the facts to you so you will have an idea why we do this. So imagine then in one cup of flour, there is about 600 calories. Now, where are the calories coming from? They're coming from carbohydrates and a little bit of protein. So in one cup, you're going to have 600 calories, about 95 grams of carbs. There is not sugar, but the carbohydrates, that's what kill it. There's absolutely no fiber to improve the digestion or to lower down the carb amount. And there is about maybe 13 grams of protein, right? So flour is really carb related. Now, flour, what we use flour for? If you buy soups, for instance, every soup has a flour in it. Usually there are some kind of binders inside. Or when you buy, you know, cutlets, there a lot of times they add flour. When you buy pizza very rarely, peak freaks should not be eating pizza. However, sometimes you might have a little cheat and you're gonna have that pizza. So you wanna make the healthier version, so you not totally deprive yourself. So how are you gonna do it? Obviously, lowering down the amount of flour is not gonna give you much because you need that binder. So what we've been using and how we've been using is personalized protein powder. And personalized protein powder comes from the Herbalife line, but it's a binder. It's a binder that we use for our shakes. But here is the thing. This powder has no taste. It literally looks like a flour. Flour. In one tablespoon has 20 calories, 5 grams of protein. So the calories in this flour, in this binder, in this powder, comes only from protein. So now imagine, you just lower down the whole cup that you were going to use for some kind of cooking into one cup. This one cup of personalized protein powder has 320 calories. Now what the calories coming from? Pure protein. I was calculating everything today. It's 16 tablespoons in one cup. That's 320 calories only. Now one tablespoon has 20 calories, right? So, and one tablespoon has 5 grams of protein. So what this gives us? 80 grams of protein in that cup. Amazing. So now imagine, you're cooking food, you're cooking soup, and you wanna add some thickness to it. You can add a 1 tablespoon or 2 tablespoons of flour right there. Bam, you're gonna have 10 grams of protein. Now what about making waffles? What about making pancakes? This is the same thing. You can use this very freely without any hesitation. This can be cooked, baked, and it does not change anything in this powder, meaning that you're not killing valuable vitamins or minerals, whatever is in that powder, you're not doing it. So this is awesome. So what else you can do? You can make pizza crust, very healthy pizza crust, which I posted a long time ago here. The videos are always to be researched. You can find them here. How you make the pizza crust? Very easy. You cook to your favorite vegetables, but healthy, maybe like, you know, cauliflower or broccoli. You cook them and then you use food processor. Obviously don't use water because it's gonna be very mushy. You want to have them like al dente almost. Mix food processor, use the flour, use a little bit of egg whites, make the dough, and right there you have a pizza crust. Obviously you can use some spices, fat-free cheese, things like that, and it's awesome. I don't see who is watching me. Now what else you can add this? What else you can add this to? Hi Sadir, this is awesome. What else? Waffles, as I mentioned to you, waffle recipe was posted. pancake recipe, homemade pancake recipes, because remember, when you buy the high protein pancakes recipes, they're pre-packed, you know, you buy them. They have about 20 to 30 grams of carbs. But if you make them yourself, your own way, you can limit the carbs amount to literally minimal. You might have 3 to 4 grams of carbs. That's it. That's beautiful. So you can have a good snack in the afternoon, and you can make yourself even dinner out of this. What else this can be used besides? So we said soups, pancakes, waffles, pizza crust. So think about it. What else? Some of us have been adding even this to our yogurts and to our cottage cheese. Yeah. And it comes out really good. So it's endless possibilities. It's endless ideas that you can do, because this thing dissolves in the mixture so easily. And again, it's called personalized protein powder. In 1 cup, 80 calories that come in from protein. Super good. So I use this for baking. I use this. Oh, another thing, it's really good. You mix this with like an egg, or egg whites you can use it too, but a full egg. And if you make cutlets, right, you can toss your cutlet, your chicken in it, and then use the spray and spray fry, or use the oven and fry it. Another awesome idea. Of course, use the spices, use like fresh parsley and other things. Idea. So let me know if this was helpful. Maybe you will come up with some other great ideas. We're all brainstorming. More you do this, better ideas you will have. So just come out, do this, experiment in the kitchen, don't be afraid. And again, I'm gonna post this right here. It's called personalized PPP. Doesn't want to type it right now. Personalized protein powder. Protein. Somebody's behind me. How there. Somebody has a cool balloon. And how you can get this? Right here. Here is the site. I'm going to set it so it's all secure for you. You can order. You can get 25% discount with us, which is super cool. Super amazing. I am looking for the link so I can give you a cool discount right here. What is it? I think I have to post it right after this video. I will post the link so you have it. And again, any questions, let us know. Thank you for watching, Peak Freaks. I hope this was helpful. No excuses.